Get out!
Ha!
sorry.
Val, where are you?
Please, help! I'm in the ballroom!
I'm all right!
Thank you. We did it!
So you think.
Zaldan!
Farewell.
What does he want here?
He must be with Organization 13. Ever heard of the Nobodies? When a strong-hearted person turns into a Heartless, a Nobody is created too. See, the organization, they've got control of all the Nobodies.
That's right! And they were gonna make you into a Heartless. That way they could get that Nobody of yours and have control over it.
You're all right.
Belle! Sorry, I wasn't myself. I hope I haven't done anything to hurt you. Forgive me.
I know you weren't yourself. You don't have to apologize. But I had hoped that you might have changed a little bit. I wish you could start trusting me.
Oh, I am afraid time is running short.
What do you mean?
Remember the rose?
From the beast's womb?
Precisely. You see, if the master can learn to love and earn love in return before the last petal falls,
the spell will be broken.
Really? You think he's gonna make it?
We think so.
Yep, I think you're right.
I hope you're right.
What happened?
The gate is open!
Do you have to go?
Yeah.
Now, no more arguing, okay?
We'll see to it.
Take care, dears.
You are welcome here anytime.
If you hear anything about Riku, or the King, the Heartless, the organization, anything at all, let us know. Okay, gotta go. Wait a minute. Is the ship moving all on its own?
Yup. Looks like we're headed toward Hollow Bastion.
I wonder what's up. Come on!
Well now, took your time, did you?
Oh, was it you who summoned us, Merlin?
Yes, yes. But it seems I used too much power in doing so, and those infernal heartless... Oh.
So what's up?
Well, I happened to stumble across this in the Zero District.
Pooh's storybook.
That's right. I know you're a good friend of Winnie the Pooh, Sora. That's why I summoned you. And when I did, I was attacked by the Heartless. Of course, I fought back with some rather powerful magic. But then I began to fear the book would be damaged, so just a moment. Leon and the others need to hear this, too. I'd better go find them. Be back in a jiffy.
I wonder how Pooh's doing.
Want to find out?
Yeah. Cover for me, okay? I wonder if Pooh's home. Hey, Pooh Bear, how you doing? Finding enough honey lately?
Oh, yes. In fact, I was just about to do my stoutness exercises. Would you like to join me, Sora?
Sure, I'm game. Huh?
Did you bring the book, Sora?
Hey!
Flip, flap, back!
Thank you.
Think it's okay?
Gorge, maybe you better go back and make sure Pooh's all right.
But what about Brian?
Well, I guess we could explain.
Great. Pooh. There. I'm so glad you're okay, Pooh.
And I'm glad you came to visit. But you see, I was just about to begin my stoutness exercises. Perhaps we could visit a bit later. Somebody I don't know.
Oh, sure. So, how's Piglet these days?
I don't think I know anyone by that name. Now, where was I? Oh, yes, my stoutness exercises.
Pooh? Hey, Pooh? Something very weird is happening here. Maybe I better go back and ask Merlin about this.